Hello and welcome back to Subaru. Today we're going to be upgrading our stock bypass valve for an aftermarket blow-off valve. Let's get started. Blow-off valves are used to blow off or release the extra pressure in the turbo system when the throttle body closes and no longer lets any more air into the engine. The bypass valve is located on the intercooler. With your 12 millimeter socket and wrench, you want to remove the two bolts holding in the bypass valve. There's a gasket between the stock bypass valve and the intercooler. You want to just make sure to grab that. With the bypass valve disconnected from the intercooler, let's take a pliers and disconnect the hoses attached to it. Oh, there we go. All right, well, let's compare them. The stock bypass valve is a pretty solid unit. It's all metal, it's heavy. You can see piston inside here. You need a gasket because there's no rubber O-ring. But overall, works well. It's gonna work for most applications unless you're making big power. Here's the GFB one. You can see there's a O-ring gasket. It's much heavier than the stock bypass valve. You can tell that the piston inside the GFB is much larger than the stock one. We're going to start off by connecting the new blow-off valve to the air intake recirculating hose. Well, that struggle's over. We would normally need to place a gasket in between the intercooler and the blow-off valve, but this one comes with a rubber O-ring gasket, so we're not gonna need one. You'll have to take off the trumpet in order to bolt the blow-off valve to the intercooler. All right, now we just need to connect the last hose. Now we can put the trumpet back on. This blow-off valve comes with a special function. You can rotate the top of it and it will open and close the sides. This allows you to vent air into the atmosphere or recirculate it back into the intake, or a little bit of both. All right, let's test it out and see how it sounds. Is this a necessary upgrade? No, not really. But it makes fun noises. Toot, 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 toot. If you found this video useful, give it a like and subscribe for more Subaru content. I'll see you in the next install. Bye.